When checking the thermostat, you'll notice that the book says to loosen the hoses. Unfortunately, on some of these motors, there are no hoses, there are metal pipes, making you have to remove the entire housing assembly that goes to the thermostat housing.